really is a great dog.
But he's a dog.
No.
You'll learn to love him.
Stay here.
Oh my gosh, is anyone alive down there?
Did you call 911?
No, I got it.
Call him.
We selected a veterinary clinic closest to your record of address. Give him a call first thing in the morning. You can collect your dog. He survived the wreck. It was somewhat of a miracle.
We thought you were going to pick up Cooper on Tuesday. We've been calling you for 5 days.
Whose car is that?
Oh, it's Mr. Brand's.
Todd wouldn't get in the car. I saw him pulling and fighting.
What is he doing?
The dog really is afraid to get in that car.
Cooper was more than just a fender bender. All the other passengers in the car were killed.
He did it! Dr. Mason, he did it!
Let's go for a ride, buddy.
Nita found this under some papers last week.
Is that Mr. Bryant who found him?
It was like a miracle, really. And then he just took off.
You need him now, don't you?
Maybe that's his mission. His job. To help people move on.
I knew it. You think he's attractive?
I'm not interested. I've told you 1,000 times. I don't need a man to complete me.
You are never gonna find a boyfriend, are you?
I was thinking maybe you and I could grab a cup of coffee or something.
Hey!